I mean, we should respect our elders regardless, but when they come to your family, them the ones who gonna disrespect you first. I don't know if you heard me clearly. Your family, them the ones who gon' disrespect you first. Treat you like a dirty dog out in the streets. They don't even know. They get more respect in the streets. They get more respect out of fear for the man owner in front of the liquor store asking for change. They gon' respect them more than they gon' respect you, bruh. They gon' respect him more than they gon' respect you, sis. They ain't got no respect. They ain't got no manners. They ain't got no morals. I mean, I don't want to throw it off on the millennials, but these young people, these young fools, I should call them, they ain't got no decency. They ain't got no order. They ain't got no respect. Where has the respect gone? It's gone out the window, and we can't get it back. We got to start from scratch. So if you got little ones, you got you a one-year-old, you got you a six-month-old, you better teach him some respect-wise early. Because when it's gone, it's hard to get it back. And when folks start disrespecting, they usually disrespect the wrong folk. They usually disrespect the hand that feed them. They call that biting the hand that feed them. Don't ever poop where you sleep, my friend. So, man, I ain't want to do it. It's hard for me to get in front of this camera, but when it comes to something like this, I mean, it cannot be tolerated. It cannot be tolerated. Because they decorating it and using it for toughness. You ain't tough. You ain't tough. They using it like they tough. They using it as a defense mechanism. The disrespect. The disrespect. There's rules and regulations to this. I suggest y'all go get J-Press book. The Art of Respect. Because it's a lost art. It's a lost art. Respecting our elders is a lost art. So before you move to quit, catch yourself before you slip. Just to have up in Park Hill. I was selling bags, but on the south I started with a